More than two dozen people were forced out of their homes today when a tree fell onto a Chesterfield apartment. Fire officials say that tree fell just before 8 o'clock last night in the 2000 block of Timbers Hill Road. There were no injuries, but 12 apartments were ordered evacuated due to unsafe conditions.